As the top predator in the food chain, the leopard needs a lot of prey. The large area of natural secondary forests is home to many animals that provide the leopard with abundant food resources. It is a necessary condition for the leopard to inhabit the area.